Good day, sir.
Good day.
What do you understand by domestic animal?
Domestic animal. Example, now my neighbor. Yes, my neighbor for us. He used to beat the wife with stick. You know, for that domestic, that's why sometimes they will not say domestic violent. And when somebody is violent and he has stick. And that, like that domestic, that domain is like Igbo language.
What are you trying to say?
When Igbo people want to say, drop that thing, you know, they will say, domain that thing, domain the stick. You that used to beat somebody where with stick. And like that, my neighbor, now every time he'll be beating the wife with stick. And he's violent again. That's the man is an animal. And he's beating the wife with stick. That is a domestic animal. You cannot be beating people anyhow. Come and be using stick again. That is why Igbo people now say domestic. Drop that stick. Don't beat again. It's not good to be beating somebody.
You see how the mothers judge the graduate? They go up.
Domestic. So that domain that is inside the stick is Igbo.
Will you keep quiet?
So it's domestic. So somebody can be a domestic animal when you beat someone with stick. That is how me I understand it.